Peru is half of who I am. Now, I say now half because I've been living here as many years as I'm 24 years. I was 24 years old when I came, and I've been here for 24 years. So I'm at this point, I'm no longer Peruvian. I'm not American. I'm a mix of both. And I am both. I'm a mix of both cultures, and Peru, the patterns, the colors, the way you have clotheslines, and you know, everything is just in everything that I see. So it's just part of who I am.